Hi, I'm Sam, and welcome back to our greenhouse here in Dyersville, Iowa. Today, we're going to take a few minutes and talk to you about the maintenance in your NFT 50 channels. Our pumps are designed to work internally or externally. As you can see here, this is an external pump. It allows for easy draining of the tank simply by opening this valve. Always keep an eye on that pump, usually in good working order. The filter is in here. It's possible that this will become plugged during your operation. It's a good habit to get into to clean these weekly. As you can see, there's some debris for improved flow for your lettuce table. You're gonna wanna rinse that filter out. We recommend, you know, a rinse in gentle water, and then we generally dip ours in either a bleach solution or a green shield solution to prevent any cross-contamination and fungus issues. Here you can see a clean and sanitized filter ready to go back in the table. If you're experiencing a loss in flow or your crop is wilting, this is a good place to check first, the filter and the pump. Make sure they're operational. Here we have an internal pump and filter. This is a little bit different kind of filter. It's just the foam mesh. This also is a good spot to look if you've experienced a loss of flow. Check your filter and pump first before you go too much deeper. Oftentimes, that's the root of the problem.